Okay, everybody, I'm back finally after a long hiatus. If you saw my previous video, just a quick snapshot. So I sold my double top dollar S2000 actually to a fan who actually subscribes and watches my videos, so that was kind of cool. He's got it at home now and he's loving every minute of it, but I ended up getting something new, which is a IGT AVP 3.0, which allows me to play multiple games. So I've got a bunch on here. So I'm just going to go through and play some of them today. I have a new setup coming with multiple video cameras and kind of step up my production game a little bit. So give me about a week to get all that solved, and then we'll really have some fun. Plus I'll be able to go live again, which will be really cool. So anyway, I'm just going to do some random play today, and looking forward to having some fun. All right, guys, let's get going. Not that quick. So, no multiplier. And one thing, this is going to be sideways. That's something I'll fix with my new rig when I get it.
First offer. $2,500.
Basically, the reason is that this particular
try
game,
again, and you may win more.
This particular game is made for a vertical monitor instead of horizontal, so it's sideways. But I'll be able to flip the video camera when I get that, so it doesn't look so weird. But here we go. Anyway, that's not a good offer, so we're gonna try it.
Second offer.
I'll just leave it on here for now.
$4,000.
Better. It says take offer, but we're...
Third offer.
I'm greedy.
$2,000. Final offer. $4,500. Congratulations! You are our big winner!
And I have hand paste set at 5,000 right now, so that was actually $100 under that, so let's keep going. Surprised at how quick it got that, actually. Three times. Got it.
Congratulations! You've been awarded 4 offers. First offer. $12,000.
That's what it says. Try again. It's because it's times three. Let's do it.
Second offer. $10,500. Third offer. $16,500.
Gonna say take offer, yep. Let's take it.
Congratulations! You are our big winner!
play something else. Whoops. More games. I'm going to play my other favorite, which is pinball. This one's also slanted on the top because it's meant for a vertical monitor. So there's no way to change it right now, but like I said, in future videos, I'll have it flipped so it looks normal to you guys. All right, let's go. Those of you who recognize the music, The Who, Pinball Wizard, one of my favorite songs. Sounds great. Out of money. Looking for this plunger to fill up the middle thing in the nugget. pin.
Congratulations! Your bonus is initiated with 3 pinball shots. Touch the plunger to begin play. Press the plunger. A 2x multiplier. Touch the plunger. Times multiplier.
That was pretty terrible. We'll see if we get another one real quick. We need to get more balls on it. 3.
Congratulations! Your bonus is initiated with 4 pinball shots. Press the plunger. A 5x multiplier. Touch the plunger. Press the plunger. The plunger to begin play. Lucky luck. Let me get on down here. We've got some Diamond Queen's good, but man, is it hard to get the bonus on there. Let's play it, see what happens. Okay, we are building. 2,000 dollars a spin. Again, if it's not obvious by now, this is my home machine. I'm not in the casino, so I definitely will never bet $2,000 a spin. That's ridiculous. Yeah, especially when I'm out of money. Alright, let me get another ticket here. Let's see what I got. Here's a 37,000 one. Alright. shows, obviously. Oops, sorry, I looked at the camera there. Two pays 4,000. $2,000 spin goes fast, doesn't it? It's 4,000. Okay, another ticket going in. Thank you. Yes. Got it. Back up a little bit. Didn't realize you couldn't see the credits here. All right, let's go. Three spins. Good one. I liked that. Probably not going to get the bonus again, though, so let's move on. Actually, what I was wanting to play was, I've got it in here somewhere. Maybe it's down here. Black Widow, yeah. I like me some Black Widow. Alright, we are doing $400 a spin on this one. Nothing yet. Some queens. There we go. Tilt. Let's see what it was. Yeah, it's the top. All right, hang tight for a second. Okay, we're back in business. This is another one that's really hard to get the bonus on. Thank you.
that could have been good. A couple more spins. If we don't get the bonus, we'll move on. Alright, let's check out what else we got. Cash Coaster is fun. I like this one. Thank you.
caramel apple.
Another ticket going in.
Caramel apple. Caramel apple.
Have some delicious cotton candy right here, folks.
Thought we had it there.
Fresh hot popcorn! Fresh hot popcorn! Crunchy caramel apple.
All right, we'll do 5 more spins on this one. Two more. And last spin. All right, guess no bonus on this one. All right, let's finish it off with see. Let's do some Lucky Lock. I like this one. We'll play a little bit on this one and we'll call it a day for this video anyway. Alright, here we go.
Lucky Lock enabled. 2x. 4x.
Oh my god, seriously? Wow. That was a first spin too, huh?
Bonus spin! Get ready to win!
Okay, win. Play until the bonus hits again, and that'll be it. So they get a hand pay on it. I like the music on this one. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We got a lot more to do coming up soon, but just wanted to give you a little taste of my new machine, and I'm looking forward to playing it a whole lot more with you guys. All right, take it easy. Don't forget, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll keep doing them. All right, we'll see you guys later. Take care. Bye.